has designed the church, and he's empowered the church, and he's gifted the people of the church to use their gifts to forward the mission of God. Because it's not just about professionals. It's about everybody engaging and using their gifts.